Hi everybody, I'm Eizaz Azhar from Mama Treble Clef Studio, and it's a great honor today to present to you the maker of this guitar himself, Mr. Manuel Rodriguez III.
Correct. It's a pleasure to be here and also to enjoy this wonderful project with Mama Treble, so in your beautiful country of Malaysia.
Thank you very much, Mr. Manuel. So, Mr. Rodriguez, tell us a bit about the history of the Spanish guitar.
Okay.
Where does it come from, actually?
Well, the classical guitar was invented in the 17th century in Spain. Torres guitar was the one who designed the modern guitar. So we are the history of the world of the guitar. From our classical guitar came the evolution of the steel string guitar, and after electrical guitar in the US. So the really roots in the world is Spain. That's the reason why it's called Spanish guitar.
Spanish guitar, that's correct. So in regard to the guitar tradition, where does the Manuel Rodriguez name fit in?
Well, we come from 1905. My grandfather in Cádiz started making guitars. But before that, he had a fishing store in Andalusia near Cádiz.
Fishing store.
And the First World War, a big sea vessel ship from the First World War Germans sunk in the coast. And my grandfather got bankrupt selling fish because people were afraid to eat fish, thinking that the fish were eating those dead soldiers. Funny stories at that time. So my grandfather started making guitars for my grand-grandfather. My grand-grandfather was a gypsy group of flamenco. So I come from a gypsy family, born in the US and named Manuel Rodriguez as a bullfighting name.
I see. How long has the company been around? For many, many years.
Well, we've been...
100 years?
105, we're 106. We are the second oldest manufacturer, luthier of guitars in the world. And we export to 120 countries, so I'm doing my clinics around the world, right? I just came from this Asia trip. So it's all about passion, you know.
It's all about passion, isn't it?
As I said before, I learned the passion of Spain. I was born in the US, I learned the marketing. And I learned from my parents, like hard-working, like Chinese people, beautiful people. So that's my personality. Transmit the passion, try to get the best marketing I can on the brand, with famous players, with world leaders, and hard work like you guys are doing with this wonderful store you're building up.
What makes your guitar so special? What's so special about the MR brand, the MR sound?
Well, we try to express that passion on our instruments because we like to make them exotic. A guitar is like a beautiful woman. Look at the shape, beautiful woods, has to have personality, has to express. So that's a guitar. That's a guitar, right? So why our guitars are more special than others? I think we're different. Each guitar maker has his own personality. We have our own personality because we like to make them exotic woods. We are very blessed because we have woods from my grandfather. This is Brazilian rosewood that we cannot find anymore.
It's illegal, right?
Well, it's legal because it's illegal to cut it, but our wood is legal because we have certificate by scientists from 1920s, 1930s. So that's the reason why we have that gold of Brazilian rosewood that we can offer to the world, very exotic instruments. And we're always inventing new structures, echo guitars, FSC guitars, woods, and we're also doing vintage style guitars. So we're always an evolution on our brand.
It's always changing, isn't it?
We try to outdo.
Classical guitar, in today's world, is there any competition with electric guitars? Is it being taken over by steel string guitars? Or does it have its own place?
I think it has its own place. I mean, people more conservative like to play classical music. But musicians like to play many types of music. Classical, steel string guitars, electrical guitars.
Yes, exactly.
So there's a good variety of music. There's up and downs on the classical guitar world, but there's always a market there since many, many years. More than three centuries. So. I think nowadays I heard that electrical guitars are dropping, but it's increasing more steel string and classical, so you never know. It's like, I'll give you an example, when there's a famous flamenco player playing in the town, people want to play flamenco, so we sell more flamenco guitars. So it depends on the marketing of that time.
Depends on the trend, isn't it?
I would say so, yes.
So Mr. Manuel, do you have anything to tell to the students and customers of Mama Treble Clef? What do you think of this place? What do you think of Malaysia?
Well, I'm really very impressed because since the small store I saw last year and coming to this huge place, and in 1 month you've done all this,
wow.
And still more to do. It's challenging, but you know, the main thing I see of your family is the passion. And with that passion and faith, you can do it. So keep going, keep making people happy, selling these guitars, teaching, concerts, even the restaurant is a fantastic idea,
oh,
and also the studio. So, and also your own personality, playing an instrument, you have to play every day at least a few hours. If not, you lose abilities.
Very well said. I hope they're watching this.
So please, students, I mean, it's not, you cannot play like Eric Clapton in 2 hours. You know, you need to play at least 10 years or more and have your own personality playing that instrument. Mm-hmm. So, and it's all study, study, study. Good things take time. Nowadays, we live in such a generation of going quick, you know, computers, laptops, you know, internet. We need to slow down and play a musical instrument. Enjoy the sounds of this instrument.
Enjoy the sound.
You know, it's something spiritual, like flamenco, flamenco spiritual. My pleasure.
It is our honor to have you here.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
I'm Eizaz Azhar, Mr. Manuel Rodriguez III.
It's my honor.
Thank you.